Kelly, are you going out walking by construction sites again? Because if you are, give me 5 minutes, I'll put on something cute and come join you.
Oh, no, Mom, this is my Valentine's Day outfit. See, all the guys are down at the mall, you know, waiting for me to give me their cards and candy and other gifts of their devotion. So I'll be taking the laundry bag. You don't need it, do you?
Nah, it's mostly decorative. Gee, I sure hope Bud gets a Valentine this year.
Ugh, so does he. He's got about as much chance of getting a Valentine as I do of getting an A.
Ladies, Kelly. Yep, this is gonna be my special day. Any girls call me?
Yep, they call you geek, dork, Harry Holmes.
That was the old Bud. This year, I'm hot. See, in the past, I haven't been interested in girls. Seeing Kelly in the morning can do that to a guy. No, but this year I threw around a few winks, let it be known I'm accepting Valentine, so they should be rolling in. Won't they, Mom?
Sure they will, son.
But not for you. Well, I'm off to the mall.
Hey, Kelly, I see you're wearing your Love Me For My Mind outfit again.